110 miles northeast of Omaha, basketball is the talk of this rural Iowa town.
I know people are watching it, they're talking about it.
Last night I was playing league golf and they were all talking.
So we are just seconds away from putting this one on the road.
It all dates back 35 years ago with a 6'1" point guard for Carroll Kemper, a floor general for the Knights.
Number 33, Nick Nurse.
That is the same Nick Nurse who in his first year as a head coach has led the Toronto Raptors to the NBA Finals.
You know, he wasn't a great athlete as far as speed and all that, but you gotta remember, he did start at quarterback in the Shrine game. He started at point guard in the All-Star basketball game when the classes played against each other. He was a starting pitcher and the All-Stars played each other in baseball.
He told me the story of how they practiced the pole vault, I think in their backyard. They dug a little pit and had an old mattress to land on.
Pick the pocket, Nurse.
Nurse scored just a handful of points in the 85 state championship game. But in leading the Knights to their first state title in any sport, he showed flashes of a future in coaching.
And every coach that I worked with had Nick on the field, they just said, you just got another assistant out there on the field.
Nurse's 30-year path to the NBA included stops in college, Europe, and the G League. His journey now serving as a championship blueprint at his alma mater.
They hear the stories of he wasn't a great gifted athlete, but he worked hard. He worked hard at it at every sport, so I think that's easy to rub off on the other kids, on the other students, to see that example. He was a Kemper Knight that worked hard. I can do the same thing.
Nick Nurse still holds the school record in the pole vault. His picture still hangs above the trophy case, his name on the 85 trophy. And while just a few at the school remain from his playing days, they say Nurse stays true to his Carroll roots, making him an easy guy to root for.